Rescue crews in Standish helped two people whose boat was taking on water in Sebago Lake near Burke Road last night. Standish fire officials say their marine unit was helpful in the rescue. Officials say they pulled the two people onto the rescue boat and then used it to pull the sinking boat to shore. The other boat did eventually sink entirely. Gorham and Windham firefighters also responded to help contain a small fuel spill.